When we talk about people who are creatively blocked, there's always talk about inspiration. I was thinking about that, like, what is inspiration? And why do we have this feeling like we need to wait for inspiration? Isn't inspiration waiting for us? Like, you know, like, what if it's the other way around?